Hey guys, what's up? Zombie King here. Wanted to talk to you about, give my input on the Apothecan Servant. You know, you got Noah J and a couple other ones. They're hunting for this upgrade to the Apothecan Servant in Durasandraha. Guys, it's not in there. You know, I'd bet $1 million on it if I had it. Of course, that's not what I got him for. It's fuck. Like most average player that plays every day. You know, but anyways, the Apothecan Servant upgrade is not in Shadows of Evil, right? It's not in Durasandraha. There are, these maps are linked together. You know, you could do that on Black Ops 2. You could do the Easter egg for Transit, Dairise, and Buried. I believe it was Transit, Dairise, and Buried. And if all four players had that, you could do the finale on Buried. Well, that is somewhat is what this is kind of going to be like. I don't think that they've actually put the link in there yet. If you go to Canal District and Shadows of Evil, there's the lighthouse, there's four lights on it. The Giant, there's four lights in Teleporter C Room. And, Durasandraha, I've not really looked around the map, but there is something in that that is going to be the same way. You know, I'll release a video on these images exactly here in a couple of days, but I'm telling you guys, they're wasting their time. It's not in there. If it's going to be upgradable, what it is, it's going to be when it's the fourth DLC is leaked. They're going to have a way to link all the maps together. Maybe this time they'll do what they was going to do at the start with the nav tables on Black Ops 2, which was going to let you interchange from map to map to map. If all players had it done and the nav tables linked, you were going to be able to, looky here, sorry to cut short, but you see that? Now that's some kind of Easter egg. That's like a Morse code Easter egg right there, if you noticed. Look at that. But anyways, what they were going to originally do on Black Ops 2 is they were going to let you transfer in between map to map to map. But I guess in sometime the discussion was made that they were probably going to take it to the new gen and not the old gen, because they knew the Xbox One was coming out. They knew the Black Ops 3 was going to be on that. You know, when they make these games and they release them, they already doing the content for the next game. When the game was probably done and all the maps were done 6 months ago, you know, or whatever, they were just hyping it up for the sales and all that. They're already working on the next Call of Duty. You know, it doesn't take them 3 years to develop it. It takes them that long before they get to release it because the deal with Infinity Ward and all that. But anyways, guys, I hope that eases your mind a little bit or whatever. But like I said, it's not going to be something that you're going to be able to do with on Durasandraha. It's not in there. So stop fucking looking. You know, there's going to be a way to link these maps together. Now, DLC 2, it's possible the Apothecan, I believe the Apothecan Servant's coming to DLC 2, but can you upgrade it? Not so sure. But it's not going to be ever in Shadows of Evil. You're never going to be able to upgrade it in there. Hope this guy helps you out for more videos like this one, and for some great strategy, high-round strategies, leave a like and subscribe.